Former Vice President Pence said that if the shooter who killed six people in that Christian school in Tennessee was motivated by a hatred towards Christians, that the crime should be categorized as a hate crime. I'm wondering what the president thinks of that kind of designation.
It's not for us to decide.
Are you fucking shitting me?
It's not for us to decide.